sorry, Vinay, right?
Hi, hi Gopika. You do martial art, right?
Yes.
So cool. I heard that Kung Fu is also originated from Kalari.
It is believed so. Actually, Kalari means battlefield. It's like one of the most ancient martial arts in the world.
Mind-blowing. Kalari has weapons, it has actions, and it's so colorful.
Yeah, that's why it's called Kalari.
Wow, nice one.
But your world is quite different, right? I know you are an artist. A painter with a brush and canvas?
Actually, no. I use the virtual reality technology to create the artwork in the virtual space. Also, I'm a sculptor, I'm a 3D artist, and I am a UX designer. I do everything myself.
Then let me give you some company. Let's create something new.
So let's blend then your world of Kalari and my world of painting then.
If I'm doing some Kalari performance, can you add some painting or art in this?
Yes, definitely I can do that. But before that, we would want a theme or a story. Does Kalari also use themes and stories?
Yes, of course. Themes or narratives are highly related with folk stories actually. There will be the fight between man and man, and also between man and beast. And also the scary villains will be there.
Maybe we should use the man and the beast theme.
Yeah.
I think also we should have a narration to tell the man and the beast story.
Okay. I think it's better to do it in Malayalam. It will be more authentic, right?
Yes.
I have a confusion. How can we fuse your art in these four?
How about if I replace your weapons with the virtual reality controllers?
Yeah, we can do that.
So you do your actions, then I'm going to record all those actions and strokes.
That's interesting.
I like creating the nature and animals in my artworks. So I can symbolically use some of the elements to represent our characters from our Kalari story. Imagine two birds fighting. They represent the good and evil.
Actually, there is some elements like that in Kalari only. I will choreograph something. It will take some time. But I think it's really interesting. We can do it.
Yeah. Let's create something. Adbhutvad Pradarshana.
Thank you.
I literally got goosebumps.
Thank you.
Yeah. So I think we have a very good storyline here. It is time to replace your weapons with tilt brush.
Hi. Great setup.
Oh, hi.
It seemed like a sci-fi film set.
Yeah, this is where I do my work. So this is where my render happens. This is where my final output comes. And this one is just to check my emails.
Really?
Just kidding. Now I don't have to rely on this anymore. Because now I have my Lenovo Yoga Pro 7i. It does job pretty good. Now say hello to your new weapon. First time feels like a little bit heavy. It's okay, even I took some time to get used to it. Okay. So you can't see anything, It feels like blindfolded. I heard that even you, Kalari, you have a blindfold thing. Just let me know if you need anything else. I'll be sitting here. Gopika, if you remember, we were talking about the theme.
Yes.
The man and the beast.
Mm.
While doing your action, can you give me a little bit longer strokes?
Longer one?
Yeah, so that
like
I can
this?
Create both the birds.
The difficult thing is, I can't see my opponent while doing Kalari. But I will give you what you want.
Okay, great. That's good. That's good. You got a hang of it.
I think I can make it.
ശൈത്യത്തിന്റെ ഇരുളുകളിൽ നിലാനക്ഷത്രത്തിൻ നിഴലിൽ കണ്ടൻ നടക്കൂ ഘോരവനിയിൽ അന്നം തേടിക്കുതിപ്പൂ വ്യഗ്രതയിൽ. എന്നാൽ കാട് ഭരിക്കുന്നത് മൃഗം, ഘോരനും ഉഗ്രനുമായ വന്യമൃഗം. അഗ്നികുണ്ടം പോൽ തിളങ്ങും മിഴി, ദ്രംഷ്ടകൾ കുന്തമുനയ്ക്ക് സമം. വിധിയുടെ രാവിൽ കണ്ടൻ നിന്നപ്പോൾ ഇരയെ കേട്ടപോൽ നിരൂപിച്ചു. അപ്പോൾ ആകാശം പിളരും പോൽ മിന്നൽ, രാവ് പകൽ പോൽ മാറിയപ്പോൾ ദുഷ്ടനായ മൃഗം ഓടി അരികെ ഒന്ന് പ്രതീക്ഷിച്ചു തൻ വിരുന്നിതെന്ന്. എന്നാൽ മറ്റൊരുപായം ഉണ്ട് കണ്ടന്, മനുജനും മൃഗമാകും നേരമിതെന്ന്. യുദ്ധനൃത്തം തുടർന്നു. രാവ് പുലരുന്നു, പകൽ ഇരുളുന്നു. രണ്ട് ദിനം അങ്ങനെ നീങ്ങുന്നു, മരണനൃത്തമാടി അതുവരെ. കണ്ടൻ ഹൃദയം പിളരും വരെ, മൃഗത്തെ കൊന്നുവെന്ന് നിനച്ചെങ്കിലും ഹൃത്ത് പിളർന്നു ചോര പൊടിയും വരെ. തൻ്റെ കൈക്കാലുകൾ വിറച്ചിരുന്നു, അവൻ അറിയുമ്പോഴേക്കും വൈകിയിരുന്നു. ആ മൃഗം തൻ്റെ ഉള്ളിൽ തന്നെയെന്ന്. മനുജനാണ് മൃഗം, മൃഗമാണ് മനുജൻ, മൃഗം അവൻ്റെ അഹന്തയായിരുന്നു എന്ന്.
It's so beautiful. I never thought that we can create something like this.
I think we did it.